Well, hey guys, this is my new channel. It's going to be focused on Roblox. And I just made a new cafe. When I host parties, no one really comes, like, yeah. And, this is going to be my new channel on Roblox. And Roblox is super amazing. And today, I'm going to be showing you some glitches. And, yeah. So first, go to the coffee shop. And guys, I just got a private server. And it is so cool. No one's there. No one. It's like a private world. Okay, so first I gotta go to the coffee shop. I don't know if I've already said that. Sorry. Okay, so we are at the coffee shop. Go in. Hello, Archer. Hello, Beatrice. And get a stroller out. I like this stroller because it is the easiest to glitch into things. And then get a fly ride pet. And if you do not have a fly ride pet, get a friend and then put your fly ride pet or friend in here. And then I will fly my pet or ride it. And if you have if you're putting a person in, teleport to them. And then I will fly my pet, princess. Hello, sorry, up there. And go here and, hold on. There is a noob behind Archer. Do you see that? A noob. I hope Archer isn't too scared. I mean, I don't know if that noob, like, makes the team give it to Archer, but whatever that noob is doing there, I don't like the noob. I mean, get a face. Okay, well, that is the scary glitch. Yeah, and don't worry, that is not the end of the video. I know you're enjoying it so much. Thank you, thank you. Okay, so now you have to go to the pool place. And if you don't know where that is, follow me. And I forgot to say, make sure to like and subscribe. So here's the pool party, and it is right here, the glowing place, the pool party place, where you can get floaties and stuff. And then go behind it, and there's a secret door. Dun dun. And you know what the bad part is? You can't glitch into it. Well, I don't get it. If you can't glitch into it, then what's the point of it being there? I've tried to glitch into it many times. It doesn't work. Trust me. And don't try to glitch in. Don't waste your time. It doesn't work to glitch in. Okay. And I'm showing you the last thing, guys. I know it's really sad. It's already like the end of the video. Okay. Oh my god. So go to the camp place. Okay, I'm going over there. You know what the weird part about a private server is? People can join you if you're their friend or something. It's really weird. If it's a private server, why can people join you sometimes? That's just oddly weird. So go to the best shop ever by the campsite and the arse hanging. Go in here. And then, you know, oh my god, Bert! That's what I wanted to talk about. Bert, he gave us the pet rocks. Bert showed us the underwater place that led to the pet wear. And Bert is here. And look what Bert has. Nothing to see here. There's a vent. Obviously, we're all gonna go in the vent. And what is that? Dun, dun, dun. Bert gave us the pet rocks and showed us the underwater place. And has this oddly creepy place. Something's up with Bert, don't you think? I mean, Bert, oh my god, Bert. Well, yeah, maybe in the future we'll find something out about Bert. Did I just say Bert? I'm sorry, Bert. And, I watched a video and it said that this place is, oh my god. And the video said that this place is from Easter. But I have no idea. But in the future, Adami gotta tell us something about birds, or else we're gonna find out on ourselves. Well, that's it for now. Bye. And make sure to like and subscribe and watch our other Roblox videos.